Yes, the creek that runs in front of the house. We've been working at cleaning it out. You talk about a lot of work. So many thorns and thistles and trees, but it's a beautiful creek. Bloody Fork Creek is, I'm not sure how it got its name, but it's a nice, clear running creek. It's fed by springs in the mountains here. Has a good flow to it, continually flows. The sound that you hear, we can hear from our bedroom window at night. It's great to have a creek and a water source. As I mentioned before, I think that a good water source, is the most important thing to have on a homestead. Without the good water, what are you going to do with it? But we've been blessed here in the mountains to have a great water source.